You're gonna paint this, right?
You actually want me to paint it?
Listen, I'll burn it, you paint it.
So you want me to be crafty?
Huh? You paint your nails, don't you?
A good cover for a baby book.
Yeah.
Painting my nails and painting that are two different things.
Did you hear what Brandon said? I'll push your buttons.
Yeah, you're good at it.
I moved the dog bed in my room, like on a, I made a dog bed, oak chest. It's like half of it is a chest and the other half is, stairs to go up to the top of the chest. And the top is a, I've got a dog bed on it.
And I just, cool.
I just moved it and the only person, I moved it last night and the only one that's been on it all day is the cat.
Looks like crap.
This clock, Rob?
It's what?
No, it's almost 9. Jeez. Day went by fast.
Yeah. Dude, my day started at 4:30 this morning. Supposedly somebody was stuck in the elevator. I show up at 5. Nobody's stuck in the elevator. It's just shut down. I was so pissed.
Yeah, I bet.
Yeah, I sat around for 2 hours. Got some OT. I should go down and get Brandon some work on that one tree. I didn't like how it came out. Unless you want to run down and get it. I'll take him real quick. I'm gonna work on yours, Brandon, because I didn't like how that one side of the tree came out. You'll see it. It's right on my desk. He's like, whoa, what the hell just happened? And hit him. One. Nope, you don't need any more. Never mind. Oh my God.